What a glorious promise that is, that John, you would love Anna the way that God loves us, and that Anna, you would, in the same way, respect John.
Look in your eyes, I can see a life together. Standing by you, and I think I want to forever. And after all, it's come and gone through all the years.
Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
Never looked so beautiful. Everything I've waited for, so much more. Standing right in front of me. And we could weather every high and low. If love is going where we go to heaven.
Cord of three strands is not easily broken. You two together are strong, but the strongest is with Christ in the middle of your relationship.
Let's start our life together.
I am so happy today for John and for Anna, because Anna, you are reaping the benefits now of the faithful instruction of your parents.
Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her to make her holy.
And you never look so beautiful. Everything I've waited for and so much more.
For inasmuch as John and Anna have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company and have pledged their faith to one another and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. John, you may kiss your bride.
If we leave now, we'll get away before these old bones, they start to ache. Are you with me? Said, are you with me? Let's escape this storm.
Growing up, being home educated, the purpose was the gospel. And now, in marriage, also, the purpose is the gospel. And it's a joyful time.
White sand under blue skies. Are you with me? Said, are you with me? Shake hands with the sunrise. Are you with me? Said, are you with me? White sand under blue skies. skies. Are you with
the toast for the newlyweds. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. And the Lord, may he lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.
Take you, John, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy plan.
And with God's gracious help.
Shake hands with the sunrise. Are you with me? Said,